Yo, Marshal Jabodi, the horse rapist is in there.
You're part of some horse raping society or something.
Is that right?
Yeah, I think they're plotting some kind of raping scheme. I don't know. What are you doing with that gun?
I'm loading it.
Loading it? Why?
I'm gonna have to shoot someone.
Who?
The rapist?
You can't do that. That ain't right.
I have to.
Oh.
Yeah, so you just stay back here. You watch me.
I.
Yeah, you got my back? Okay, I'll take that as a no. You just stay back here. Check this shit out.
Then I fucked that horse right in the ass. No one saw a thing. What do you want, you booty?
You're a wanted man. I saw what you did to those horses.
Djibouti, what are you talking about? The intercourse with those horses was consensual, and there's no one in the world that could prove otherwise. I'd like to see you try.
I don't have to try.
Well, what are you talking about?
Well, horses don't just die like that. It had to be rape.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna kill you.
No, I'm not gonna fight you. You kidding me? Djibouti, let's talk this over. We could be friends, you and me.
I'll be outside.
Djibouti, there's gotta be something I could do here.
I can only think of one thing.
Oh, please, Djibouti, anything at all. Just tell me.
It's something I've always wanted.
Oh, I know what you want. Right here, right now, in front of all these men. Have your way with me. Just don't let my children see what you're gonna do to me.
That's not what I want. I want to fight you outside in the street. We're going to settle this like men. And I'll be out there waiting. Pussy.
Djibouti!
Oh, fuck!
You shot him.
Oh, no. How could you?
You gotta do what you gotta do, Djibouti. There's no other way around it. He would have shot us both.
I knew he'd try to shoot me behind my back. Hey, thanks for looking out.
No problem. Is that what you wanted me to do?
Yep.
Well, what if I didn't?
Well, you would have fucked both of us.
Oh, I feel sick.
Don't worry, you did fine. Just fine.
There goes the best sheriff we ever had.
Such a sweet ass.
Oh.
Fuck, I knew we'd laugh.